Okay, tapos for playing jazz naman, you will have to walk chromatically, and then it means that you will be taking full advantage of the bass. So dapat kailangan alam natin yung mga nota, and then we will be using passing notes, scales, and arpeggios. So for example,